Hi friends, welcome to Technical Piping YouTube channel. This video explain about stub check valve. Did you seen in refinery or industry any check valve have stem with hand wheel? Okay, let's know what is check valve and major type of check valves. Check valve, the valve that is used to prevent the backflow in piping system is known as a check valve. It's also called as a non-return valve or NRV. Let's know about major type of check valves. Number 1, swing type. Number 2, lift type. Number 3, dual plate type. And number 4, stub check valve. Let's discuss about what is stub check valve. The stub check valve is normally used in power plants for safe operation of boilers, also used in high pressure pipelines in refineries. Stub check valve is a combination of lift check valve and globe valve. This is the main feature of stub check valves. Let's see how its opening and closing happen. It has a stem which, when closed, prevent the disc from the coming off the seat and provide the tight seal. Its working principle similar to the globe valve. When the stem is operated to the open position, the valve operates as a lift check valve. The internal disc, which is not attached to the stem, performs as a lift check, allowing to freely move up and down. When the stem is raised, to adjust the opening and closing position. Finally, we understand this valve was working as a regulate or isolate the flow and prevent the backflow in piping system. Thanks for watching. I hope this video may be useful for you. Don't forget to subscribe Technical Piping YouTube channel. Bye.